Hi, I'm Daniel Sklar, the chocolate maker at Fine & Raw Chocolate, and we are in Bushwick at the new Fine & Raw Chocolate Factory. We have very innovative techniques for making chocolate. Firstly, we do means that we have very minimal processing, and we do that and still follow a very indulgent Epicurean European style of chocolate, and also we don't use any refined sugars. We'll use really curious alternatives like palm sugar, which has very symbiotic sweet flavors for the chocolate. Okay, so the beans come in big burlap sacks, and then what we'll do is we'll separate them out into the different countries. So we have Madagascar, Bolivia, Ghana, and we'll take them into these big bins. They're the beans, and then we'll take them and we do a quick puff on the shell, and the beans will go down, they'll get cracked over here. The heavier bean falls down here through the pipe, and then the lighter shell gets sucked up through this pipe and deposited in this chamber over there. So now we have a clean bean. So we'll stick them on trays in here for 8 hours plus, and that starts to develop the flavors and the aromas and all those kinds of things. We'll throw the beans in here, and you have two stone mills going towards each other, and they start the refining process. So it takes the nibs and it turns it into somewhat of a powder, and then from there we'll throw it into this machine over here. In the stone grinder, they'll be there from 24 hours to 72 hours, and at that point we'll include other ingredients. We'll throw in the sugars and the vanillas and sea salt and blueberry and raspberries and whatever we feel our chocolate whimsy needs to, wherever that needs to take us. There are very few chocolate makers who are as involved in the chocolate making process as we are. A lot of chocolate companies will simply get chocolate that's already made and remelt it. We are what's called a bean to bar manufacturer. And then even within the idea of a bean-to-bar manufacturer, we have really innovative ideas on manufacturing, and we're experimental the whole time.